Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Today, I want to talk to you about positive supplements. No, not pills, not anything you can drink either. Don't go there. So years ago, I was in a store. I don't even know where the store was. Maybe the person who watched this, who owned the store years ago and say, I sold you that key. And they sold me this little, I think I'm hybrid in America. I don't know where it was. Called Positive Supplements. Now you see, you think it's a pill, don't you? And it says Positive Supplements, and it says the active ingredients are confidence, love, positivity, courage, patience, trust, and inner peace. Each affirmation is formulated to encourage and empower you. Share with your friends and family. And it says on here, suggested dosage. One per day, with or without food, first thing in the morning. This quality guarantee, this quality product contains no added sugar, lactose, gluten, starch, artificial colours or preservatives. Do not swallow. I bought this and I have used this on many of my talks and on my teaching, and you'll be surprised when people pull one of these out. This one says, I will not stress. This one says, I am strong. This one says, who knows what they all are, I am talented. It's upside down, Keith. I know. That's okay. This one says, I am important. And people pull these out in the room and I ask them to read them out. I feel positive today. How are you feeling reading all these? You feeling better? I love myself. It's good to love yourself. You know that? It's hard to love other people when you don't love yourself. I don't mean that you're fully yourself. I don't mean that. I mean that you accept yourself and you love yourself for who you are. You know you're changing and growing and doing everything you can to move forward. But in the meantime, you love yourself. Otherwise, you don't love yourself. You know, every time you look in the mirror, you think, who's that? I don't like that person. I need to be someone else. That's just crazy, don't you think? I am talented. Look at that. They're everywhere. Look. What's this one say? I feel happy today. I hope you do feel happy today. I hope these little videos make you feel just a tad bit happiness. So there you go. Positive supplements. I thought it was a fantastic idea. And you see people renew just a tiny little bit when they read it out. Why? Because it's not what they read typically in the news, is it? It's not what they see in the television, that they are happy today, that they should feel positive, that they're strong, that they love themselves. It's all about the world is going in chaos, that we're fighting against each other everywhere. It's just too much for most people to take. Do you know that? Get a little positive. Find your own way of getting positive supplements, either from maybe here, from Speed, from other podcasts, from videos, from books, from wonderful movies that are on Netflix and everywhere. Get your own little positive supplements and take them every day. Maybe this Speed is your positive supplement. And if it is, then I am delighted that there's some difference being made in your life through these little broadcasts. I'm honored to have you listening. I truly am. Thanks for listening. I really appreciate it. Have a great day. Bye-bye.